Hello there everyone, and welcome back to Coromon. In the last episode we explored this forest a bit and spent half an hour here, and in today's episode we're gonna be leaving the forest and heading to the next area. And hopefully proceeding with the story. I can get two flaming tackles off and then slam, and then I'll have the SP heal. Okay, I forgot that poison also takes away some SP, so let's just flame tackle you. Okay, we're gonna have to heal. Magic and ghost. We could switch to you because we have a magic skill here, but it's not a great magic skill. Let's SP heal. Bait attack won't do much. Choose flaming tackle. Mighty roar, that lowers our attack. We're gonna just switch to cinder then. I don't know why I haven't been using Cinder anyway, because it's a special attack and our special attack is high. I'm curious how much this will do, despite it being of it. Okay. Mighty Roar again, that's just lowering our attack even further. What are we down to? Minus 3 now? Yep, minus 3. Yeah, that's not going to do much. Might have to switch over to switch to you. That will reset our attack stat. So it doesn't matter if Rose of Balls. Let's use Scratch. I should have actually took that turn to use an SP cake on Turtle. So what I'll do instead is use a combi cake. Okay, that's lowered our attack by 1. So let's use slam. And next hit will pretty much guarantee it will go down. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's head over here. Up to you. And we'll be able to sail over to the island. Let's go. just check for like hidden items. Received a phone message. There's no point in going it. Wait, yep, we need to heal. Actually, while I'm here, let me withdraw you. Withdraw. Then we will head. Well, let's check that phone message. Here. Interest in books, library. Yeah, we'll go back and do that in a moment. Because the item we get is very handy. So our next destination is the Thunder or Thunderous Cave. But our priorities are talk to you. Catch 4 buzzlet with potential of 15 or higher. Okay, let's check. It should be, I keep pressing the wrong ones. Start with you. 14, we can sort that out easily enough. 11, that's bad. 17, not great. 12. 18, not bad. Okay, so we have one that we can sort out. One that's kind of could possibly be done, but at this point is a bit useless. So we're going to head in here. And I'm actually going to head upstairs. And we're going to, well, let's open this first. Get some gold. So it can increase by more than one. So we're going to give the 14 one to ensure we get at least a 15, and we'll try with the second one later. But for the time being, we've got to focus on stuff. Gonna go around town, just check if there's any quests and any items as well. We can plant, but I'm not going to, because I always forget inside places. Bad to see outside. I check that. That one doesn't. Okay, get an SP cake from that. One to head in here. Buy items. So I want a round. We get at least three of those. Gonna get some more spinners. 10 of those. And I need to get 2 Lux recalls. And not gonna use coupons. Wanna save the coupons up. But let's go back here and we'll do second part of the quest, the library quest. I think this should be our last visit here as well. Conditions, skills, traits, weather. Okay. Now the problem with this second one is I cannot for the life of me remember the names of certain items and what they do, which is kind of going to be required here. Okay. Which skill does more damage? It would be Cinder. What does the poison condition? Have it lose HP and SP each round. Coromon of the same species always have the same trait. False. One shot Coromon activates a newly learned skill. That's false. You switch skills freely. Mole fruit. SP, I think. Shocked does not take damage each round. Which Coromon do not suffer from ghost? Oh, I weren't paying attention. I only saw ghost. Let's try that again. Mole fruit is SP. That's false. That's 50. That's false. Which Pokemon do not suffer from accuracy loss in Twilight? Ghost and Blind. A frozen Coromon has its defense and special defense lowered. That is true if I remember correctly. When do Coromon decide to eat a Duma fruit? Oh, that's... it's not SP. Don't think it's shocked, I think it's when HP. That's Cinder. What does the burn condition do to a Coromon? It does both. There we go. And we get the Sloth Gem. Which, let me go items. Where is it? Here. Give to you. Switch those over. Loft Gem will do, I think it's 50%. And the other one's 25, I think. Might be 20 and 40%. I've always said the numbers, but apparently not. Anyway. Let's head into Thunderous Cave. Go over here. Any items in these? SP cake? Okay. Oh, running into trees. There's clearly going to be sank in that sandcastle. Witch over to push. Okay, then let's head into this cave. Where we want to make our way through. Let's see how much we get from Fluff Gem. We get 166 normal, 83, so yeah, that's 50%. HP cake small. Okay, we need to catch you. We'll just use slam. And then we'll throw a spinner. HP cake and fruit, and of course another encounter. Lumon. I'm going to Cinder. Of course we got shocked. You slam. You slam again. There we go. Okay, you've finally learned an ice type move. That's going to be helpful later on, hopefully. The encounter rate is absolutely insane. So I might use... I was thinking of using the Stink Send, I'm not sure. And of course, we get stuck from being able to attack. I might use one of the ground... I might end up using one of the ground cakes then. That's two back-to-backs, so I'm going to run. And we're going to use... ground cake. Does one of these removes the shock immediately when getting shocked? I'll give that to you. Okay, that's ledge there. And because I want to get that ledge, Lux Recall. HP Cake. Yeah, let's head down here. Skill Flash. Lumon. Let's use Cinder. Hopefully take it down fully this time. Yep. Now, if we're lucky, okay, one of you. We need to catch one of you again. I need to also check the stats of the other one. Or the potential of the other one. Of course, you have static body. And we immediately get shocked straight away. This game is so stupid. Okay, we caught you. Let's grab our potential reader. 8, bad. 11, and you were 11, I think. Yep. All of them have been bad. And it's a potent Luna Pup, and I'm very happy about that. So I'm actually going to switch over to you. And we're going to use let's see if we can get you to go to sleep. Nope, that's the wrong one. We could try YOLO Spinner. Let's use a silver spinner on it, see. Yep. There we go, we caught Luna Pup. And we're going to replace you. We know you're probably useless. Okay. Claim, claim, claim. Okay, also want to find out your potential. 18. Okay, it's not bad. Let's head up here. I am going to move the item over to there. You're a ghost type. But we'll use Cinder. almost. Lowered our speed. Can probably finish it off with a slam. Lowered our speed again. We are now very slow. Increases special attack because it has a move that is brilliant. We'll try Cinder, it's not going to be very effective. If we're a bit faster, that would be helpful. Okay, we took you down. Cinder should do fine for this. Yep, took you down. Cinder should work fine. And watch us now get. Okay, all the licks just really slow you down. Mighty Roar, that lowers our attack. More potential. We're doing all right with defense and stuff. I might increase our HP up to 60. There we go. You got some money. An instant encounter. I'm going to actually just run away. Because again, we're coming up to half an hour. And I want to end off this part. I want to get somewhere more, you know, reasonable. Oh, at least you woke up. Okay, I'm kind of glad that encounter happened because I was still pressing down. But I'm going to open the chest and then I'm going to end off this part. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. Between episodes, I'm going to do a small bit of grinding. If you have liked this episode, be sure to give it a like. And if you're not subscribed to the channel already, be sure to subscribe. Until the next episode, thank you for watching, and goodbye.